now with the Plaid, we've managed to break the 2-second barrier, if you will. The no production car has ever done 0 to 60 in under 2 seconds. We're gonna deliver the first 25 cars now, and then basically we should be at several hundred cars per week soon, and 1,000 cars a week probably next quarter. Sustainable energy cars can be the fastest cars, can be the safest cars, can be the most kick-ass cars in every way. And that's why we did the Plaid. It's just to show hands down, this is the way to go.
It's important for this company to maintain its leadership from a technology perspective around the drivetrain and the as well as the product design. And I think they demonstrated that well last night. Our price target really is based on their ability to really deliver autonomous vehicles. And you know what we saw last night was that they're preparing for full autonomy in terms of the user experience within the vehicle. And that's important to see them migrating towards that full autonomous experience inside the car between the back seats, the display, and some of the other features within the display, preparing for folks to not really have their hands on the wheel going forward.
The Plaid was a welcome reassertion of Tesla's technology leadership in the EV space. I think the announcement last night was not really a surprise. They had released the specs in terms of the acceleration times and the new interior in advance. So this was really a marketing and coming out party and an announcement that Tesla is delivering the new Model S. But it's a tour de force, I think, from a technology perspective. My issue with Tesla over the last 8 months since we lowered our rating has really been about valuation.